You going for it too? And you? And you? You? And you? My gosh. This is for the fathers.
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 This is for the fathers, yeah? Who look after theirs. We had to do without his marga. Now we put food in the mouth of the proudest father. When he used to shout, he was the loudest father. Like, who the like it come out my yard, cha? I never used to understand, but now I understand. Bringing up four youths without a mum around. Make a man go crazy and go great. Any boy can make it, baby. Took a man to raise me. And he done a great job for us. I was young, I thought our mother never wanted us. And when them days are hard, he made this love that took the hunger, pain away from us. I praise the Lord for saving us from the lifestyle of the poor and dangerous. We all struggled so hard. We was a poor as P, we couldn't afford the double OR. And this is for the fathers who feel let down by the system and the government. And this is for the fathers, yeah, who look after them. And this is for the fathers. This is for the fathers fighting for your sister and your brothers. Any boy can make one. Takes a man to raise one. This is for the fathers fighting for justice against the mothers or the government. Keep rising above it. He can't see his kids. Man, it's typical. He's a dad, not a criminal. No. They should be sentencing you for the venom dispute. It's mental abuse when you use a child as a weapon time again. But one day the weapon will backfire with them. A baby was born and equally I'm going to court so my daughter can speak to me. This ain't even fair. Some dads ain't even there. And some dads, they don't even care. I praise the Lord daily. Please watch over all our babies. Equal rights, tell me why there ain't a law. And why these mums can break them all. And this is for the fathers. This is for the fathers. This is for the fathers. Yeah, who look after theirs. This is for the fathers. Fight for your sister and your brothers. Any boy can make one. Takes a man to raise one. This is for the fathers. No longer with the mothers. And this is for the fathers. Yeah, still we look after theirs. This is for the fathers. Fight for your sister and your brothers. Keep fighting.